Hello everyone, we're going to do a little bit of what I like to do best, talk about comics. Today, I'm going to talk about Frankenstein, Alive Alive Trio. Nice shiny, shiny cover. Talk about the glare. It's actually a reprint. There used to be three separate issues, they put it all in one. They're going to finally release the fourth part of it, so they did this like little anniversary issue. Really great story, written by Steve Niles. It's like classic horror, really good. If you like horror books, it's really good reading. The art is by Bernie Wrightson, and it's black and white art, which is normally not my thing, but the way he did it was awesome. I'll go ahead and let you check some of that out. You can see the art is amazing. It's basically a classic retelling or a retelling of a classic story. It's not the normal Frankenstein story. It's a lot different, but it's really good. It's brought out by IDW Publishing, and I highly recommend it. And make sure you give it a shot. Appreciate it. Thank you. Next book I want to talk about, it kind of baffles me. It's been out for 3 months now. It's a monthly series, and I've yet to see anybody post or do a video or anything showing any interest in it. And I know people gave it a shot. They definitely like it. This last week was number 3. It's called Diablo House, also brought out by IDW. It's written by Ted Adams and art's by Santi Perez. I'm saying that right. And each book is a separate story. It's like a Twilight Zone, Tales from the Crypt kind of thing. The guy right here in front, his name is Riley, and he's pretty much your Crypt Keeper. Really good art, really good stories. They're all great. The first one pretty much tells how the house came to be, the Diablo House. And the next two are pretty much stories about people who have been there and what happened to them afterwards. I can't recommend it enough. It's a great story, and it just takes you back to the classic horror books that a lot of us we grew up with and we loved. And I'm just I'm kind of worried that if people don't start showing some interest, it might not be around much longer. My LCS doesn't order a whole lot of them because he says not a lot of people show any interest. So I'm just if you like horror even a little bit, you like the crazy kind of bizarre kind of stories, Twilight Zone, Tales from the Crypt, like I said, any stuff, anything like that, this is for you. As far as the art goes, well, that's all I got for today. Hope you guys liked the little review and maybe sparked some interest in it. This one here just came out. Frankenstein just came out this week. Diablo House came out last week. There's 3 issues of it. Shouldn't be that hard to find. As like I said, it's kind of a sleeper book that's sneaking under everybody's nose. Highly recommend them both. Have a great day. Rock on. Talk to you next time.